employ more suspicious guards. It's like taking candy from baby. Repeatedly. In fact, there is a story in my hometown. Actually, never mind. Your equipment is in the hangar. GPS tracker confirmed. I have your position. I will also access compound CCTV once you are inside. You know, I think this will be the most profitable job of my career. On days like this, I am glad I left the Navy. Some advice. When dealing with paranoid drug lords, expect the CCTV everywhere. I must warn you, if you do find this guy, do not push it too far. You may deceive a guard for a little while, but if he looks too closely, he will know something is wrong, and the Rubio's personal guards will know their soldiers well. You will not fool them, I think. You could probably find one of their trucks and just drive through the main gate.
Not. Please. I'm so fucking bored of executing employees.
Power station just up ahead. Take it out to bring the cameras down.
Along the coast.
Well, well, Judging from their comms, it sounds like Mr. Rubio is reaching for his helicopter again.
And close quarter fighting. We could try to sex with a blue whale. Gets real bumpy in here, but...
Remember, cameras everywhere. Almost like Mr. Rubio feels a little paranoid sometimes. I must warn you, if you do find this guy, do not push it too far. You may deceive a guard for a little while, but if he looks too closely, he will know something is wrong, and the Rubio's personal guards will know their soldiers well. You will not fool them, I think. You Americans with your self-sufficiency infiltrating private islands underwater. Find the right kind of vehicle, you could probably drive it through the main gate. GPS locked. I have your position. I will also access compound CCTV to see you when you are there. I love this job! Let's make some money! It's good to be back, no? Now, I believe you have been here before, so you don't need me to tell you what happens next. We go underground. Be careful in this area. Mr. Rubio's personal bodyguards, they know their soldiers, and they will know you are not one of them, no matter what uniform you are wearing. It would be rude not to check the safe, I think. Bad news, Capitan. If you wish to open double keycard system, only way is with two people. We have its location locked. A good reason to come back. Excellent. You're through. It cannot be far. Now, how are your nerves? Steady? You know, he had this rock stolen from the Libertonian in Liberty City. Normally, it's the museums doing the stealing, right? Not this time. Judging by their radio chatter, they have no idea they've been hit. Now get off that island! The airstrip exit point should be on your radar. Don't forget your entry plane. It should work as an exit plane too. The water is full of attack boats. You will need to be careful.